Nick DeLange. I'm a furniture manufacturer. My company's name is Designs Ligna. But I'm also currently the chairman of the Chamber of Furniture Industries in the Philippines, which is an association that represents furniture manufacturers here in the Philippines, both here in Metro Manila as well as the rest of the country.
All right, Sir Nick, could you give us what is the participation of CFIP? IP.
Well, we've been asked to organize an exhibit of chairs, so it's called Celia, and we have been challenged to, I guess, come up with chairs that are reflective of the theme, which is a little more organic, which I feel is it's a challenge for us, a good challenge, because the Philippines has always been known for design. We've always been known for good quality, working with indigenous materials. But I guess the challenge now is to try to use that in a way that will bring nature into the home. Not just in terms of the raw material, but also in terms of the form. And I guess the feeling that the pieces will help the owners share in their homes. So I think it's a good place for us to be, because the local market now is major part of our industry. We used to be very focused on the exports, but since our exports have been stagnant for the last few years, the local market has been there to support us, to catch us. So we just need to use opportunities like this to help make names for the different company members we have in the local market.
Sir Nick, they're using the word organic materials for those chairs that you exhibited here. Could you provide us, is it different from the indigenous or recyclable Filipino materials?
Well, first I must say that the pieces that we showed, you saw earlier, are not the exhibition pieces yet. No? This is just a teaser. So we just asked some companies to bring some chairs over. These are existing chairs that the companies have had already in their line. So our challenge now is to get companies to produce special pieces for the exhibit. Our interpretation of it, I guess, is it's not more organic. Obviously, if you can use indigenous materials, the vines, the leaves, the bamboo, rattan, if you can use these materials, obviously that has an organic feel to it. No? But we're challenging our exhibitors, our members, to take it a step further and also incorporate into the design, I guess, pieces that are more organic in terms of the shapes, less industrial in their manner of manufacturing. My own take assess on local market now, parang the people who are, our manufacturers are not inexpensive manufacturers. Hindi namin kalaban yung China, hindi namin kalaban yung Indonesia. Our challenge is competing against the imported brands who are very, very high quality, very high level of sophistication. I noticed that in the homes of people who have money, people at the higher end of the market, which a lot of our manufacturers cater to, people who buy local are the guys who buy particular brands or figures. People like, of course, they'll buy Kenneth Cobanque. He'll be part of the exhibit later this month. Ann Pamintuan, Dito Selma. You see people who like Milo Naval in homes as well, or Benji Reyes. So these are iconic names and pieces. But when you look at it, each piece is crafted, each piece is unique. So I think yun ang direction na dapat puntahan ng industry. Come up with more arts and crafts, handmade pieces, and stay away from the mass produced stuff. Unless they, of course, there's a market for that also. But then kalaban ng Malaysia and China, you know, the mass manufacturers. So for us, this is a good opportunity to bring out the arts and crafts and put it in an organic form that will really make each piece unique. New wedding multiply, you can't make it. For example, our pieces that we will come up with will be using the natural form of wood, because we're a wood-based company, so each piece will be unique. So not, you can't make 100 chairs all the same. It might have the same form, but it will be determined by the actual piece of wood that you use. So I think that's an attraction itself, which hopefully will allow our pieces to get sold to the local market for the price that we want to sell it for.
Okay. So, Nick, lastly, could you give us a background of CFIEP? How long is the organization? And is it all a Filipino-membered company or organization?
Well, CFIEP was started in 1966. Wow. So we actually hit our 50th year last year. At one point, I think we had about 12 chapters throughout the country. Now we're a little less, but we do, I mean, we encourage our manufacturers to work together. Like now, our thrust is to get companies to meet every month. So we'll have all the production managers meeting, exchanging ideas about how their manufacturing process. We will have all the HR managers meeting, also learning and sharing problems and best practices from one another. So our industry association is really here to help grow the furniture industry. So we are the voice of the industry when there are issues with government, policy issues. For example, I'm normally the spokesperson for the industry when it comes talking to DNR. You know, some of the more challenging agencies that we have to work with, normally I'm running DNR. But really, our association, we have currently we have about 85 companies. They are all based in the Philippines. Some of them are foreign owned. I mean, you'll have people like Diretso, Far East, which are based in Pampanga, who are owned by Dutch nationals, but operating in the Philippines. And we're actually encouraging more foreign companies to come into the Philippines as a way to grow the industry. So we're hoping that more foreign companies will settle here, realizing the Philippines has so much skill, manpower, design abilities. So hopefully that will be a growth area for the Philippines.
All right. Okay, Sir Nick, please invite everyone to see CFIEP here in Ayala Malls.
Okay, well, we'd like to invite all of you guys the end of this month, on the 27th of August. We will start the Celia exhibit. A good opportunity to see the name brands. You'll have Kenneth Cobonque, you'll have Ipamin Tuan, Vito Selma, and some of the top manufacturers in the Philippines, showcasing how we have taken natural organic materials and transform them into pieces that will surely beautify all of your homes, offices, restaurants, resorts. Come and enjoy the Filipino talent in the world of furniture.
Thank you, Sir Nick.
Thank you.